No, it's great once again for our program to represent our athletic department and the University of Delaware in NCAA Play. I think that's one of our goals our program has year in, year out, that you are representing your institution at the highest level, and that is NCAA tournament play. So great to be back in the dance. Now, we don't worry too much about the opponent in our way of playing and preparing for Delaware hockey. Kent State has won the championship as well, so they're riding, just like us, that high cloud that they're excited about continuing their season as well. So we just have to focus on what got us to where we are right now and execute the same game plan we have the last couple of games to have a very good opportunity to advance past tomorrow. Tradition, you get more familiar with it, you're still excited but less anxious, so I just think it's great for them to be back at it, and I think they had an eye-opening season last year, and I think they are ready for more. So I think it will generate more energy for us to get the punches to go where we have to punch them. On behalf of the Delaware Field Hockey Program, we hope to welcome you tomorrow to Rouleau Stadium for a 2 o'clock game time against Kent State. So get ready to cheer on the Blue Hens.